Welcome to our Xara SEO series. In this video, you'll learn how to add meta tags to your website's pages. Meta tags are essential for SEO because they give search engines information about your site's content. First, access the Web Properties panel. On this Website tab, note that any tags added here will be repeated on all pages. We recommend personalizing the tags for each page for better SEO results. To do this, access the Page tab. You can set your page's title, meta description, and keywords from here. First, we will add a page title tag. Make sure to include your main keywords or main topic in it. You want to make it attractive enough for people to click on it and keep it between 50 to 60 characters to fit Google Display. Now, let's move on to the page description or meta description tag. Your page description should be relevant to your users, clearly describe the content, and be convincing enough to encourage clicks. If possible, include a call to action. Keep it between 120 to 155 characters. Finally, you can add page keywords. These do not affect indexing or ranking whatsoever, but they can help you remember to focus on keywords to include in your page's content. Repeat this process for every page of your website. Ensure that every title and meta description is unique for better SEO results. Watch our next video to learn more about creating an SEO-optimized website with Xara.